Once upon a time, there lived a hare and a tortoise. Hare and the tortoise were very good friends. One day, the hare challenged the tortoise to a race. Seeing how slow the tortoise was going, the hare thought, "He will win this very easily." So Hare decided to take a nap while the tortoise kept on going. When the hare woke up, he saw that tortoise was already at the finish line. Hare tried to run, but the tortoise had already won the race. Moral: slow and steady always wins the race.